Is this camera on? Man, I look rough. It's 6 in the morning, Eastern time. I'm about to leave my house, meet up with my people at the gas station. It's my first time going out the country. I'm going to Puerto Rico till Monday. It's currently Thursday. And I've never been on a plane before. So this whole trip is gonna be a first for a lot of things. So I'm scared. I'm just gonna be honest. I'm very scared. But once we land, and it's going up from there. Y'all like, comment, and subscribe, man. Y'all tap into the page. Nothing but travel content, maybe gym content as well. Leave a like, leave how you feel in the comments. And let's go, man.
Boy, I'm tucked down the tail. Look at this nigga, man. Dre, good day, sir. Aww.
Oh, I can't show those bad activities right now.
This shit, we just tucked down the temple. Come on, boys, playing for another 2 hours. What we got, 3 hours? Yeah. 2 or 3 hours. Damn. I'm about to go to sleep in one of them seats. Hey, man, hey, TSA is real handy. But we through, man. Almost at the finish line. Almost at the finish line, y'all. Look, man.
Huh? He just got violated.
Yeah, our low-key just got violated. We about to get on the flight. What time we going? 1?
1:09.
We'll be in Puerto Rico at 5 o'clock. Be at the house at 6. Because we don't know how traffic look. That's it, man. I'll see y'all then.
I'm scared.
We should be there soon, but I'm scared, I ain't gonna lie. That's it, we should be all right. We should be all right. And man, we landed, y'all, shit. We're trying to get the car situation figured out. I ain't gonna lie, man, I fell asleep like 10 times. But even when we get to the Airbnb, I still might fall asleep. We'll see, though. It's low-key hot out this bitch, though. Like, low-key hot. Huh? I would tell you. That's it's hot, but it feels good. If that even makes sense. Can't wait for y'all to be in the when we get to that bitch. The lift out here, I can tell you. Still got my line a little bit. As soon as we stepped in here, I started sweating. So y'all peep the fit, man. Go fuck with the brand. I ain't gonna lie, it's like 5 houses in here. The shit really cool, but they lied. Yeah, they made it seem like it was close. These are really different small houses. I'm fucking with the shower though. That shit pretty straight. But I don't think it's an AC up there. Yes, that's it right there. The house is pretty clean, but they lied about the rooftop. I could tell this house pretty old. The pitch is a little outdated, but pretty much everything is here. Everybody putting out their bags right now. Once you step outside the room, the temperature changes by like 20 degrees, but the AC is working. All right, guess I'll show you how the house. Okay, so you start coming out of the stairs. Up there is a whole different house. We're gonna start in here. I think it's like 2 bedrooms in here. Full kitchen. Hello, everybody.
It's a balcony right there. Yeah, it's a balcony.
It's a balcony in there. I seen that picture.
In this one.
In this one too?
Yeah.
Damn. It's still a hot as fuck in here. This one? Okay. Slow it down for y'all so y'all really see it. Walk-in closet.
It's like
these doors. Gang, the ceiling high as fuck. Yeah, these doors definitely auto sudden. Got another room right here. Like I said, I got the kitchen. It's like 3 kitchens in here. Another lobby. I ain't gonna lie, I don't wanna go up the steps. Another lobby. Another TV. Another kitchen. Damn.
slight master bathroom. Okay. Another bed. Ain't too many TVs in here, but they got them in a convenient spot, I guess. Damn, I gotta walk upstairs. All right. Another living space. Damn.
Yeah, it's cold out.
It's a lot of steps. I'm not fucking with that. Another kitchen. Another city view. I'm being kind of tough. Man, they lied, man. I thought the rooftop was gonna be hard. Oh God, it's hot up this bitch. The infamous rooftop that they sold a lot to us about. Look like they party up here a lot. So this shit peeling. I mean, everything that was in the pictures is up here, but it's all over the place. I'm pretty sure weather has a big part of that. Tired, man. Where the energy at, y'all? Walmart closed at 11. You be crazy how niggas got us walking the street the first night. Like, what is wrong with y'all? This is wild. And I'm hot and they don't give a fuck, so. Y'all, these forehead. Say what? Subway for the win. Get some cookies. Some chocolate chip cookies. They got boneless chicken bites for $2. It's been low key like McDonald's. Oh, this place is lit. Hey. Damn. Dang, this bit really big as hell.
Well, I talked to
Mama. We just went crazy. They just made me spend $40 in two places. Just that fast.
Yeah.
Dang. And it go way back there, but I don't feel like walking back there. Gave y'all a quick rundown on the Airbnb, but we in the Stop and Go shop now. But they trying to go out. I don't know how I feel about that yet. But I might be Airbnb by my day, so they don't care about me. Apparently they want to go out. I'm with a bunch of alcoholics and junkies. What's up, Daisy?
What's up?
I'm tired as fuck. What am I saying? Once we eat, y'all ain't gonna wanna go nowhere. And I'm good with that. We good. We ain't gotta go nowhere. I said $1.
Yeah, that shit weird.
Yeah, that shit look. Oh, that is $1. I'm off on the save, boy. So that means the other place was 98 cents for real.
That'd be $1.
What? $1? I'll never be home, boy. I think we the only ones out here that jaywalk though. I look like shit, boy, but had a long night yesterday. We on to the second day in Puerto Rico, man. San Juan had a big storm last night, but
Everything look good.
I can't even keep my eyes open, so I had to flip the camera. Oh, man, this is the view I tried to show y'all last night. It's where we currently at right now. I believe we're downtown. I may be wrong, but we're in the middle of everything. I think that's the beach we will be going to. But we finna go get some breakfast. It looks beautiful out here, man. And it's a bad view, and it still look good. Like I said, man, we finna go get some breakfast today. Then we gonna head to the beach. After the beach, apparently we're going out. And that's where the fun begins. They got me yesterday, man. Apparently riding on a plane takes all the energy out of you. This is my first, like I said, that was my first plane ride. I fell asleep like 10 times. The plane was delayed for like an hour and a half, and then we had a 3-hour flight. So I was crazy in itself. But we're finna go lock in, man. Show y'all the breakfast. I can't pronounce the place, of course. But seeing it on TikTok, we see everything on TikTok. But man, we finna have a good day. I haven't been awake this early in months. Everybody know me, I work at 11:30 a.m. to 8 p.m. bro. I don't be up this early. I'm finna be up early for the rest of the weekend. Well, like they say, we on vacation, so have some fun. Look, finna get ready to go, y'all. It's life, it's I kind of sold this shit. I don't have no white socks, can't put on no forces with this shit. My dog got his fit off, and to show y'all what he look like, man. Rule number one, don't ever get close to a female that's getting ready, bro. I don't know where the fuck this came from. Never get close to a female that's getting ready. They just hit you up with anything. It's oil all up this floor. But now they're making me do videos and shit. Apparently on the videographer, whatever that shit is. I'm sick. I fuck with this shit too. Damn. Damn. They might have got me with that Oreo offer though. I'm in pancake. They might have got a nigga, I ain't gonna lie. They might have got one. They got us following every TikTok trend today, cuz. Damn. We finna be all over the place. Hello, everybody.
What you got?
Hey, guys. What's going with that one?
Get your money.
I can get the perfect omelet. Anybody who know me, boy. Ah, man. Okay. Oh, okay. Damn. You with your little eggs. Okay. Oh my God. See, I'm glad I ain't ordered an Oreo pancake. They OD in with everything with that shit. Okay. Damn, that's the side of bacon? Well, that's a lot enough. They gave you the whole pig. I ain't gonna lie, y'all. Damn, that's a lot of cheese. Woo! They ain't had no waffles, but that thing was close, bud. That shit look good, gang. Hey, they got a smoker. Smoked salmon. I mean, it look like sushi, but it's cooked. Her potatoes look dumb good, I ain't gonna lie. Damn. All right, everybody got their food. Everybody smiling now and shit.
Yeah, out there taking pictures and shit. Man, that's the first Charger we seen. For the 392. Look at the gas price, y'all. Damn, I've been going for a buck. Premium 114. I definitely recommend what we just had, man. Layla's. What I said here, man.
That's what I said.
Layla's hit. Really?
Well, a lot of the wind feel good as hell, though.
Yeah, I recommend. I ain't gonna give it a 10 out of 10, but it was straight. It was straight. A little six. Breakfast was crazy. The food was good though, I ain't gonna lie. Food was good. Now we back at the B&B, man. We finna get ready to go to the beach. Apparently we all matching, either wearing orange or red. All the girls, they planned a bunch of stuff, so we're gonna see how that turned out. It kinda rained for a little bit, but it got hot real quick, so I'm tired, I don't wanna take a nap, but they don't care, so we finna go to the beach. Y'all gonna see us out there, but the beats look good from here, but hopefully it'll look way better when we get there. So y'all boy lock in, man. Like, comment, and subscribe. It's gonna be my travel page. Y'all still tap in the CBD tour, man. We still going up. Don't let that shit, don't let the little long break fool y'all, man. We still going up with shit. Just need a little break, that's all. But we love y'all, appreciate everything. Like, comment, subscribe, man.
We're on.
Oh no, go ahead. We got our little spot, you feel me? Our little tree. Everybody feeling? Everybody good? Yeah. I'm finna go hop in that bit right with you. That water's so pretty, boy. Boy, be careful, boy. Yeah. Nigga, this an island. Yeah, I'm not used to seeing shit like that. We can see straight through this shit. like usually when we go somewhere, like I don't really feel like a tourist, but like I feel like a tourist, bro. Like I'm actually amazed. I'm recording everything. Like we're gonna go try to take pictures. A lot of rocks, like some models. Well, that's it. We're gonna see. How you leave? God damn it. That's it. We're gonna see. Dre and Katana already beat us though. I'm gonna see what it's looking like. I ain't gonna lie, y'all, it's hot. Like, we ain't speaking about that though. Damn, I'm cooking up dirt and shit. There goes Dre and Katana. Wind already hitting different. Wind is crazy up here, man. Like, the wind is crazy.
No juices in that bit.
Oh, crud.
Creative content.
First nigga to drink Gatorade out of coconut. Right, go ahead and knock that shit back. Oh, yeah?
We gonna drop it before he gets his.
You know what I'm saying? Knock that shit back, gang.
That was pretty good.
We got the little whiff of coconut in there.
Katana with the assist.
Right.
And we made it back, y'all, man. We was at the beach, as y'all seen. It got extremely hot. Then, you know, time started moving. We got the lead. We're back at the B&B trying to figure out what else we want to do. Either we're probably going to get a little bottle of sun, start chilling. Damn, what a light at. Get a little bottle of sun, chill here, hang out till we want to go to this little bar. We got tips from the Uber driver. Outside of that, I mean, I don't know what else we're going to do. Everybody want to go to Old San Juan. You feel me? Especially Tana. Tana want to go to Old San Juan. But this is the person right here who keep using my shower before me. So, yes, yes, yes. Girl, go take a shower. I like this shit too. Man, but yeah, we gonna probably put in for a bottle two here for a little bit and probably go find a bar before we go to the Puerto Rican Riverside. If you're from Jax, you know what I'm talking about. But I don't know. The sun just kicked everybody ass right now. I'm tired as fuck. The shower finna do me in. But shit, we're gonna be recording the whole day, man. First full day in Puerto Rico. So far, this shit good. I'm having fun. I really feel like a tourist. Like, recording everything, man. But I'll be back from the shower. I'm gonna lock in when everybody else get here. Hey, man, time to go to Puerto Rico, Winn-Dixie. And we back. My dog got that cheetah shit on, man. I don't know. What are you niggas doing? Everybody got on black.
I don't know why I set up.
Except for this young motherfucker.
And I got a black dress. But you want to want me to wear that right now.
Yeah, y'all don't need to put that on.
It ain't no dress.
It's hot as hell. I'm going to go see what this Puerto Rico, Winn-Dixie talking about. Nigga need some juices. We in a house with 10 niggas with no water bottles. It's hot as hell in that bitch. We good, man. Let's lock in. They lied, man. This shit ain't cheaper. They hitting the nigga. Nigga, Amsterdam was going for $20, but that shit $10 at the ABC on done. Look where you at, though. The home of that shit. Well, not even the home, really. But that shit cheap. That shit cheap in Mexico. Get what? You ain't say hello.
What's up, bitch?
Okay, never mind. All right. You good back there? You know what I'm saying?
That's all me.
Who else is that? Y'all so gay.
That's my
little shit. Y'all so gay. You said what?
That's my little shit. This the wife. This my little shit.
Man, look, man. We're on the way to the pharmacy. After that, I'm starving. Thank you. So let's go get something to eat. Nigga, is that a white pigeon, nigga? Hold on. Yeah, y'all gotta see this.
Who the fuck, man? Who the fuck seen a white? He looking at me. Never seen no white crow, nigga. It's a couple of them, too.
Look at his ass, Drew.
Bro almost got hit by a truck.
I must say, everybody in this bit for that Prego test. I got it right. Hey, they don't do plenty. Watch out.
Baby
doll. Yeah, whatever. Apparently, they allergic to Plan B again. Oh, boy, got that pelt, though. A penny?
Yes. Somebody got a
penny. How everybody going for that bit? Yeah, I got one. Oh, shit. All right, bet. What the fuck you looking at, nigga? Y'all, the pigeons here crazy as fuck. Oh, my. Shit like a movie. And they just line back up on the street. Bro, that shit crazy as fuck. I think this is where they posted at.
That's like 100 pigeons right now.
Oh my gosh, bro. Like, look at this shit, bro. Oh, shit. I'm fucking starving, nigga. I don't know what he's doing. Hey, Dre, don't get your ass shot, nigga. This nigga peeping in people's shit. We done been in a record number of Ubers in this bitch. Nah, like, fuck. Uber's out this bitch $7. Yeah. Like,
that's
what makes them crazy. You must lie to that bitch. Nah, for real. Nah, they, yeah. Dang, they getting it in at night, though. They ain't missing. Yeah, they don't look too bad. They don't look too old, though. I give it like a year plus.
This is what Cali look like, y'all.
For real? Oh, shit. Whoa. How long the wait is?
I don't know. We just got here.
Oh, all right. I thought y'all walked in already. Shit. This shit. Man, we need to ride the scooters on some drunk shit, man.
It says, wait outside
to be seated. Come on, we finna go to the smoke shop.
Everybody don't need to go.
I know.
Somewhere around here.
We on feet. We walked that. We just drove past one. Yeah, like, La Pub, whatever that shit is. Yeah, that's the one I see a little light in the back. They take pictures everywhere we go. Look at Tana.
Not a picture person.
Ain't nobody see that, cuz. He on my bus is out. He got to run it off. I want this cookie, though, man. Y'all bullshit.
Low key, but if I eat the cookie, I ain't gonna eat you, though.
You're right. The wall hard, man.
about a vibe, and they be out of zoom in on Ocean Island. So,
still waiting to get us up, man.
Damn. Was they here before us?
No, but it's blessing
them. I don't give a fuck about that shit. They better put them down. Damn. We gotta go deep everywhere. That shit crazy. Like. How long have we been waiting? About an hour? Oh shit. 1 hour of waiting. I didn't know the flash was on. 1 hour of waiting. How are y'all feeling? You look very happy. Oh, God. Okay, we're turning the camera this way. Okay, after 1 hour of waiting, how do you feel? Glee!
Well, we was out there when it was still bright. It's dark as fuck outside. Oh, my God, y'all. We ain't seen a cop all day, and these niggas got
no, like, I need food. I'm pissed.
We just waited up for 2 hours, y'all. Yeah. 2 hours, bro. We finna go to McDonald's at this point. Fuck it. Tired of boy American food.
Another night of American.
Nigga, is that a Walgreens, nigga?
Nigga,
that's a Walgreens. You talking
about when McDonald's?
I ain't gonna lie to y'all.
The nigga that
we were just talking to, he been living here for 4 years. He said the first year he came here, ate there, that shit was ass, and he never went back. But I was gonna tell y'all that. But I ain't want to ruin your experience. But apparently your experience is already ruined, so. Well, shit, you can't tell me an inside club when a nigga got his ass cheeks on the seat. Oh, that nigga, shit. Woo!
We have a baby for the day. The nugget, what comes in the car? The Big Daddy box.
Nigga, I don't even eat KFC in the States. They got me out there be eating here. I had it before though, you see what I'm saying? So I don't really like say nothing when niggas be dissing it because I eat it.
But
like, I don't know about every other day.
It's because it's right there by my apartment complex and I be leaving, coming home
from
work. I'm like,
fair enough.
In the morning, so as I get off the legacy,
The last time I was eating KFC in a bunch in front of niggas, I said that backwards. In a bunch of a front of niggas, they was laughing at me like, damn nigga, why you ain't go to Popeyes? I'm like,
that's
them
being so black.
I'm like, damn nigga, oh shit. My bad, y'all. We been back at the B&B, but shit, we a couple shots in, so we missed some footage. We finna go to the club, though. First full night, man. And we got an 8 a.m. morning tomorrow. I don't know how we gonna do it.
We ain't even leave the house yet, and I'm already done for.
Four shots in. And it just hit 10:30, nigga. We supposed to be at the club. But you know, dealing with all these girls, we be late.
What time is it?
10:30.
Did y'all say y'all leave the house?
No, I didn't say that. I didn't say that. Y'all said that. And when I sent my lawyer up here, she was trying to talk y'all down, and y'all weren't going for it. See what I'm saying? That's why it's turned this way. Mm-hmm. Crazy. Hey man, why they looking at? Cause you ain't got no clothes on.
Simple.
So obviously, yeah.
Meal for him. All out. She'll give no fucks. No fucks.
None.
Man, I'm ready to go, man. They bullshit. I'm wasting miles on my shoes, nigga. I only got two. I would say all the fit, but y'all gotta go to my Instagram for that. You know what I'm saying? And we're on the way to the club. Apparently it's an 18 minute ride for 1 mile, cause that bitch swanging, everybody on the way. So we're gonna see what that bitch talking about, man. Y'all boys tap in, man. A full day in Puerto Rico, man. First full day. We got two more full days left. And then we leave Monday morning. This is a hell of an experience already, bro. Well, we finna see what the club talking about. While we was out trying to get food, everybody was walking up to us saying, oh, is y'all going? I don't like how people boosting it. We gonna see it, that shit lit. I can't really show y'all the inside of the club, but you gotta follow me on Instagram. By the time y'all see this video, it's probably gonna be a highlight. So I'm gonna make sure I leave it as a highlight so y'all can actually see what it look like. Hopefully this shit swinging though. We'll see, bro. We'll see. We'll see.
Alright. Man, this vlog is gonna be long as fuck, man. I don't feel like doing this shit.
Hey, 12 not fucking off out here, boy. Like, them boys are posted. They playing that ski easy. I thought we was gonna hear some Mexican music. They lit.
Okay. Right, we gotta get away from these lights. I don't like this shit.
Lit out here, boy.
Damn! Ah! It swinging like. Some people we met, they want us to go to Oracle. But you feel me? It look hot in there.
It's giving feel now.
That bit look hot though, like. I don't think I'm fucking with that shit. Cause this shit swinging out here though, like. Hey. It look hot in there, bro. I don't want to go in there. Hey, this shit chaotic as fuck.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm fucked up about this bitch. I ain't gonna lie. They got a nigga hanging and swinging out there, bitch. Oh my God! This shit dead. I'm hot as fuck. What?
Hey, I ain't really fucking with these niggas right now, man. It's 1 a.m. We gotta wake up at 8. Hey. This shit dead, though. They got me fucked up, nigga. I'm ready to go to sleep. This shit over with. This shower finna put a nigga to bed, boy. I still got KFC to eat before that bitch start growing feathers. Gotta eat that shit tonight or it's over. I ain't gonna lie. They got me drinking margaritas. I usually drink brown. That shit got me thrown, nigga. Damn, that shit got me thrown. It's 1 a.m. San Juan. We just went to the riverside of San Juan. There was a lot of people out here, but it wasn't no legs. Damn. Every piece of leg had a boyfriend attached. Oh, that cat, wow. Let's see, we waiting on the Uber. We got to wake up at 8 in the morning. Drive 45 minutes to the ATVs. Who that is?
That's all of us.
He getting all of us? Hey, Tana, come on. She right here on the... Man, it's time to go, man. We're tapping tomorrow. Hey, man, we made it back, man.
Yeah, what's up, man? What are you told?
You tell them it's your girl, Cheyenne.
It's the girl, Ocean.
And we is not
like
me.
We made a motherfucking video, bitch.
Hey.
And we just want to say, I miss you. Yeah. Y'all, it's
people upstairs. Yo.
Y'all
have to keep us out. Yo. Hey, man, look, man. Man, what the fuck? The ice cream cold as fuck. Man, we made it, man. We back at the B&B.
Yeah.
Hey, here, man. That shit don't open. Come here, bro.
Science tweaking, girl.
Talk about Shire, come on. Oh, shit, what you? What the fuck I do? I thought it was a snake. Get your ass inside. I'm going to... Hey, she. Shire, get your ass inside, man.
Oh, I'm so sorry, baby.
Come here, man. Come here. What the fuck is you doing?
She got
polymer. Nah, I'm gonna damn near finish this shit.
This shit got polymer. Bro, you
come on, bro.
She ain't wanna give me
nothing
anyway.
Get inside.
Man, they ain't really fucking with me because they ain't offering me no ice cream, no chicken wings, no nothing. Bitch, no hot sauce, no nothing. And to speak on that, he broke my motherfucking fan, bitch. And I'm still on that.
Because, I ain't break your fan.
Bruh, that bitch broke for you 1 second. You dropped it.
You dropped that shit getting out of the car. She dropped that shit getting out of the car. That's cow. You tried to hand it to me. Oh, God, you gave me like five. You gave me like five thieves. How the fuck am I supposed to carry that shit? Man, that's crazy as fuck. We got to wake up in 6 hours, nigga. Oh my God, why? Look though, it's 2 a.m, we gotta be up at 8 o'clock.
It's 2 o'clock?
Yes sir. 8 o'clock, my nigga. We gotta ride ATVs, and I'm a driver, so I gotta be awake, apparently, so.
Hey Nia, why this shit just now posting? What the fuck?
Hey G shit though, we got.
Crazy
here. So this must be the biggest tail ever, cuz.
No, that's crazy.
Well, what the ounces say? Man, I can't read that, shit.
$40 more than everything else.
Damn. Man, we was rushing this morning. I ain't get to make the intro video, but shit, we here, man. We in the rainforest. Man, we early, though. We ain't want to be late. But shit, we finna... Huh? But shit, man, look. We finna get it in, man. It's go-karts, jet skis, and ATV ride. We here for the ATVs, but I don't know if they're gonna do anything else. We're gonna see.
10 minutes
before. Yep. Got like a little owl. Little owl before we start. We all starving. Somebody just took my Gatorade. Wow. Man, I'm already ready to go. That shit bad. So apparently, we ain't know we was in the rainforest. They got animals running around this shit. I'm like a whole duck right now, I ain't gonna lie. They got animals running around this shit. There's dogs everywhere. Wild cats. Man, it's almost that time too, man. We're finna be on the ATVs, man. I'm big boys. I'm tired as fuck though. Like, we all 3 hours of sleep and niggas dancing like we ain't.
Bro, move like, up.
It was Nia, bro.
6 in the morning.
I was caking, man.
She talking about she was caking.
I'm like,
I didn't hear people. Like, I can hear everything in my room. Like, and
nigga, I don't even know how I made it to the bed last night. I went to the bed with no socks on, no nothing. Like, I was like, nigga, where are my slides?
I still have my little fit on.
Nah, it was hot as fuck,
last
nigga.
Night, we was
Katana got me tipsy, nigga, before we get on this shit. This shit crazy as fuck, like, listen, cuz, I'm tipsy as fuck. And we finna, like, and we finna get on the ATVs drunk, nigga. Like, she said Hennessy cranberry orange juice. Well, that shit was so good, what? But it's hot as fuck. I mean, you finna get on that shit. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to record, cause I might wreck that bitch. I mean, shit. We gonna see, you feel me? Like, I'm gonna record in between stops. Damn, my eyes look good. But I'm gonna record in between stops now. Alcohol and heat do not mix. Don't drink. This is Puerto Rico though, but don't drink.
Four simple signs. Follow me. Straight lines. Slow down. Stop. Follow me. Straight lines. Slow down. Yeah, stop. Okay?
All right,
bet. We're going to be doing 5 feet of distance between each other. The closer we are, the better. We're not going to be going out too fast. We don't know if you don't, if you know how to drive. We wanted to teach you guys to make sure we have the best results. Okay?
Yeah.
But if you don't play again, you lost me safety.
Helmet time, nigga, man. Hey, look, we can't really record. We're gonna lock in, man. When we start, I'm gonna try to pull the shit out, but he might snap on my eye. We good, though. We good, though. Said it is what it is. I'll show y'all the aftermath. I'm gonna be hot as fuck in this bitch, but shit. Lock in, man.
Nah,
that house like, oh my god. I didn't even see that bitch. That's a tough crib. I feel like we torn rich people. That's pretty much what it is, what it looked like.
Y'all
got all right, man, we at the first pit stop. How y'all feeling, man? How y'all feeling, man?
Yeah. Remind me of the country, but
my fingers are cramped.
Yeah, my fingers cramping like a motherfucker.
I'm really trying to get dirty because, like, when I ride them in the country, I be getting real muddy, you know, but here it's clean and I don't like that. I want to get muddy.
And we're going through the mud, but it's not a lot, though.
Yeah, it's not a lot.
It's not a lot of mud. It's and I'm going through it slow and it's not going up at all. And hey, look, I just had a, hey, that cabal was hitting, nigga, still on my face, boy. That shit was hitting, dude. Like, somebody get me right, dude.
Come on here.
I can't get that motherfucker.
You don't got another napkin?
Hell no, it's in the bag. They got their bathing suit. They was ready. Look where we at. Mama, we made it, but we at some river. I don't even know where the fuck we at. Ain't no signs out there,
man.
El Duque. Damn.
El Duque Rainforest.
$10 pina colada. I might eat the coconut. I might eat the whole coconut. They charged $10. Fuck this. Tana, please be careful. We locked in, though, man. We're going to finish the rest of the hour. Like we said, we ain't really get dirty. I thought this shit was gonna be filthy.
Yeah, I was trying to get dirty.
But shit.
The way the ATVs had looked, it looked like we was trying to get dirty, but we what? Didn't get dirty.
I ain't gonna lie, we having fun, but it is what it is. This rainforest is beautiful. We got a wild katana in her habitat. It ain't even hot though, you feel me? Like it feels good.
It was hot as fuck.
Hey, it was hot as fuck though. It was hot as fuck. I think we need to take a picture in front of that Puerto Rican flag when it's available. Autobots, roll out. Oh, tweaking. You see how they're very conservative. Very respectful. Coconuts to the left, trash to the right. Open it. Meet me at the Puerto Rican flag. Let's take the selfie. And we just finished and we're back in the gift shop. So I'm extremely hot right now. Everybody had a blast, but it's time to eat. Cause once again, I found myself starving on this trip. So, time to get something to eat. I'm just trolling you. What's that? I'm supposed to get my godson something, but they don't got no baby artifacts in this bed. Bro, really only 7 months. It ain't really nothing too small in here. So, I get up with something from the gas station. Little something. Can't get him a shot glass. I get his mama a shot glass, though. What a turtle, though. My little sister, man.
And I'm gonna figure out how to
take a apparently, we're going to Jamaica for her birthday, so this will be the next travel video.
And we can see the flight, you can even ask mom.
Thank you. That one might be cool, because she loved that shit. She ready to go back to her roots. So, we'll see, man. We'll be going to the beach. We're going to the beach. I'm trying to get Tootie some shit. I can't find that, though. It's like, huh? Get that. We can find turtles anywhere. Can't find an elephant anywhere. Where's it? Oh, yeah. All right, man. I'll check in. Wow. I'll check in when we on the way to the beach.
Yeah, you gonna cut that can. Hey. Let's put on the side. Hey, I let it get surprised. It hurt. I'm on the program because of my eyes. I can't even tell you nothing but your lies. Yeah, I cut on my ties. I can't even tell her nothing because I cry.
On TikTok? Yes. Everything's on TikTok. TikTok is running our trip. I'm tired of burgers, nigga. Hey, TikTok is running our trip. I try to put my back to the wall, but I don't feel like turning the rest of the way. But, yeah, that was Neil, the game member. And the trip coordinator. She's a lot of things.
It's really like, damn, it was like that angle. It was really like my pre-birthday trip, really our pre-birthday trip, and then it just turned into a bitch. Which I'm okay with.
It happens like that, too.
Yeah.
So after we eat this, my head hurting. I gotta go to the crib. Gotta go to the crib. I'll show y'all the food and shit, man. We gonna eat. Yeah.
Man, we still ain't eating, man.
I'm ready to go to sleep, nigga. Y'all niggas tripping. Man. But I ordered the salmon. What you had got, Neil? What you got? Same thing? Awesome. I ain't know how it was gonna be. If it was gonna be dry, I was gonna be mad as hell. Okay, fair enough. I ordered salmon. That shit better be good. I always get salmon there where I go, but man, we'll see. All right, y'all. I don't know, man. Food came out, only 6 of the 8 plates, but hey man.
I don't know. This is salmon, rice, and beans. Don't know how I feel about the salmon, and Nia wants a piece of my salmon, so yeah. Let's see.
Woo! 10 out of 10. Definitely recommend. But that salmon was hit. Oh my god.
Nah, that shit there. That shit was good though. I'm gonna sleep good. We're gonna take a small nap because these niggas don't sleep long. And then I don't know what we're gonna do. Probably the beast of anything, but shit. I need a nap, man. We're gonna be on the way home. I'm tired. We'll be on the way home, and then shit, from there, I guess I'll let y'all know. We're not 100% sure about the beach, but we probably gonna go. All right, man, we back at the B&B, man. Look, everybody from the shower, chill out for a little bit. As far as today, I think today might be done. We have to go to Old San Juan. In our scheduled dinner that we had, was moved from tonight to tomorrow. Today, the sun got us real bad. The sun really tore us up, along with the ATV bike. It was a lot of heat and no shade. Like, yeah, we got tore up today. I wish I could have showed y'all exactly what the trail looked like, but it was nonstop. Yes, we were on our time limit, so it was ongoing. And it wasn't a lot of mud, so we wasn't really dirty, excuse me. It wasn't a lot of mud, so yeah. What else? Because tomorrow we're going to go to Old San Juan. We might go to the beach. And then outside of the beach, that's when our dinner is. Yeah, so I don't know why I'm having a hard time remembering that. We just had a 40-minute talk. Jesus Christ. But so the dinner and Old San Juan is where I'm taking my last two pictures. Y'all go to my Instagram, man. Show some love. Got pictures from last night that I haven't took yet at this moment, but I will have pictures. Yes, put an outfit back on because they're not shit. Everybody got drunk, including me, so we didn't get no pictures. We were all fucked up. Outside of that, it's been 48 hours in San Juan, Puerto Rico. That shit has been crazy. Couldn't show you all everything, of course. It's YouTube. Don't have a Patreon. but yeah, it's been fun. I'm not gonna lie, big experience. And future events coming down. This is the test run for what we're doing later on, probably next year, when me and my homeboy, not gonna say who it is. If you stay around on the CB the tour page, you probably know who he is. He pops in and out. But yeah, we're gonna have a big thing in Puerto Rico. This is definitely just a test run. Excuse me, I'm reading something right now. I'm crying. But I'm finna shower. I'm finna watch a movie, chill. If anything changes, I'll let y'all know, man. Appreciate y'all for tuning in. Shit. Like, comment, subscribe, man. Got one more day, and then we leave Monday. So, nice little trip, man. What's up, y'all? Man, we back. We were watching a movie for a couple of hours. Couldn't really show y'all that. That's private family time, you feel me? So, shit. We back, about to go back out to La Parica. What, man, whatever that shit is. The riverside, it's from Jacksonville, this is the riverside of Puerto Rico. We're going back out there. This time we going late, cause we got there early yesterday and we had to wake up early, so we left when the party really started. So we going back today. So, check this out. It might be even more crowded today cause it's Saturday and a lot more people came into town today or yesterday and it was too late so they didn't come out last night. Tonight is expected to be thick. Got the people that we met earlier today, earlier yesterday, telling us to pop back out. Man, I got a feeling it's gonna be a good night. Yesterday was a little thorough, so it wasn't a lot of footage because I was tripping. Hey, margarita, $7 out here. And then we went to this one club. Man, he was just pouring hella liquor in that bitch, man. And then Chase had the top of the cup. That Drake really got me off my pivot last night. But that bill was good, though. I ain't gonna lie. I thought it was gonna taste like spirit alcohol. They do magic, bro. I don't know what it is. But we're gonna lock in, man. Everybody, you know how girls is. They still getting ready. Me and my dog ready. But all the young ladies, they doing their last little touch up. Y'all know how it go. Once we get in the Uber, I'll show y'all that. Show y'all we on the way. Man, shit. Once we get there, I don't know what's going to happen. But shit, man. I wish I could tell y'all to follow my Instagram before it happened. But y'all see this shit later, man. My Instagram going to be tagged in the description. Anyways, y'all boys, tap in. Let's go, man.
Okay.
Time to go. I'm tired as fuck, though. We gotta walk up a hill every goddamn 3 hours. Shit. We finna go to La Patita. Hey, what car we in? Nigga, it's just. Said what? I don't see that motherfucker. Hey, go check. It's still on there? Man, I ain't finna lie to you.
Move, y'all.
I ain't trying to drink too much. But, we're gonna see. We're gonna see, man, how that first margarita doing, nigga. And we're gonna lock in. That's it. Like we thought, even pulling up late, it's way thicker than it was yesterday. I'm gonna get started, man. After that first drink, it's gonna go up. Oh my lord. That's the club right there with the best drinks on the strip. EVO got the cheapest. We haven't been in Tulum yet. We haven't been in that one either, but every other club. Yeah. I ain't never seen niggas hanging out the sunroof. Not a new Corolla. I might be next level. It look like more and more people coming. Everybody stuck in traffic right now. God damn. My feet already hurt, but I'm gonna tough it out for you, nigga, man.
Bro, when I tell you, y'all probably already seen it. Or you haven't. It don't matter. You need to see it. This shit is fucking crazy.
It's a whole nother city over there, bitch. Oh, God. I'm gonna turn that bit for y'all, man. I don't know what it is. We was on the wrong side. It might be some tenders. Oh, shit. It might be some tenders out there. Oh, shit. Y'all don't even know them motherfuckers, dog. And they trying to walk through this shit. I don't see how they think this shit gonna work, dog. But I don't know. You know, they be doing crazy shit all the time. It was a badass bitch. Hey, man, what the fuck? That one drink get a nigga hot every time, boy.
I just need one cup, one more cup.
Dude, that's it. That $7 one from that first place we went to yesterday, that shit gonna hit. I need a strawberry margarita, man. They do them drinks out here, boy. I don't know how the fuck I don't taste all the liquor, but shit, we lit.
Hey,
rocking in my Reebok. Mine with a G-Shock. Not on the east side. Draco make a beat. Roll the spot and hit the cop. Draco make a beat.
Hey, can we walk?
Man, they so fucking big.
Oh, y'all good, man.
Dropping their drinks and that shit flashing there. Well, in the morning. Everybody out there been with they big. Hey, it was from a hole. I think them hoes from Fair U, man. Them hoes fine as fuck.
Are you in lockdown?
In Portland. They ain't coming back to the crib. Pointless.
Definitely not.
In pointless.
Ain't nobody put me on though.
Yeah, that's pointless. It's too dangerous, oh God. Like, we'll have to do another trip. No bad over shit. You gotta take a sacrifice. It's a loss. We're holding out for to get that drop. There's too much money in that house. It's a fine hole out there, bit, man, but I'm ready to go. Alright, man, it's down at 2:30, man. Time to go. Shit. I can barely walk straight. I'm finna go turn up at the crib, man. Once I get some pizza in my system.
We gotta go all the way up there.
We gotta walk a block to catch an Uber. It been swinging on. God, I'm finna turn the camera. It been swinging. We gotta walk a block to catch an Uber. Shit. They said this shit was gonna swing. Y'all could barely see, but y'all can see all the headlights. This bitch is swinging.
No, this shit deeper than Riverside.
God, we got a place in the city called Riverside. That shit used to swing before we started fucking it up. This is definitely the Puerto Rico Riverside, and that shit is on steroid. There's a lot of cars out here, a lot of traffic. Man, look, we'll tap in when we get to the B&B, man. That piece at the crib waiting on a nigga.
And the wings.
Ain't hitting a nigga out there, bitch. They hit the nigga on that parker, boy. 15. Let me get out your way, boss. Go ahead and make your money. Damn. Come on, Deja. Wall Street, baby. Damn. I don't know what you said, but I'm going to tell you to shut the fuck up. The nigga talking out the window and shit. Oh, shit. Man, y'all get me home, boy. I about straight them bitches.
I'm trying to keep them in front of me, man. And you see the distance keep getting further.
Hey, Shia, what is you on?
Hi, everybody. I'm Kitana. Long friend.
No, we're getting an Uber.
Okay. Honestly, I've always thought about taking a taxi. I gotta keep the angle a little bit because who knows where I'm at right now. Nails by Floss by Brie. Okay, take it back because I'm not a camera person.
So we dead
lit.
Hey, lift that shit over the top.
Listen, we fucked up right now. We
definitely.
We ain't worried about shit y'all talking about right now. I ain't gonna lie. And listen, when I tell y'all, these little bad hoes is throwing that shit fight. Yeah.
Okay, Lord Jesus, that's how you know I'm there. All right. Brandon, right. get this.
Hi, YouTube. We out.
Right.
God damn.
I'll tell y'all what, man, it's dark as fuck in this corner, but shit, I need to get these shoes off right now, bro. My feet hurting like a motherfucker. Man, science, stop wandering off. Yo. God damn, man. My motherfucker feet hurting like... Hey, Katana.
I'm okay.
Ah, shit, man.
I'm great right now.
Oh, Lord.
Wonderful, actually.
So you wonderful, you had a good night?
Yes, surprisingly. It was just chill. I'm just floating. I'm so mad if I look at this and I'm on it a lot.
I'm doing a little bit more than floating right now. I am fucked up right now.
He's lying to y'all.
She made me drink.
Or,
no, she made me
drink. He's lying to y'all or he's lightweight. So whichever one he wants to confess to.
Girl, you know you can't hang with me.
It's either he's lying or he's lightweight. So whichever one he wants to admit to y'all is whichever one. So yeah.
You look at my feet hurting. I ain't got the strength to argue.
Excuses.
I ain't got the strength to argue.
I'm embarrassed.
What you embarrassed
for? Lying that Katana, I just ain't.
You okay, baby girl?
No, I'm talking shit.
I'm not even like.
Nigga, my heel squeezed.
I'm talking shit about him.
Oh my god. My feet hurting like a motherfucker.
No, he didn't have as many.
You're not even like that. We had the same amount of drinks.
Necessarily no, because I finished the bottle.
Girl, you had two. I took a shot too.
I don't recall.
I took a shot. You don't remember?
No.
When I then died in the fucking doorway?
You didn't take a shot.
I took a shot.
Not today. That shit had
to be. I didn't take a shot today.
It had to be yesterday.
Damn, I don't know what the fuck wrong with the camera, but she fake.
I'm just saying, I didn't
I took a shot in your face. Remember when the movie was on and I almost died?
No.
Hey, gang, I ain't gonna lie. Stop wasting your time, cuz. Ain't
what
nobody. Y'all not getting that load anyway.
I was just like, what?
I ain't even finna lie to you, cuz.
Hey, get some freak ass on, nigga. Hey, drop off. Damn. Loud ass shit. Get your freak ass on, man. We ain't with that shit tonight. Crazy ass nigga. Going on, huh?
If you want to try, it'd be a whole different story.
Going on, huh? Gonna warn you three times.
Crazy,
still
off on Puerto Rico.
Nigga, feet hurt like a motherfucker. I ain't fighting nobody. Oh, shit. On his ass, Dre. Fuck that nigga. Oh, God.
All we know is violence, huh?
Hey, still off on his ass. Fuck that shit. All right.
Now we made it back. I'm gonna make this shit short, nigga. I'm tired, we hungry.
Yes, sir. Everybody in the place.
Uh-huh. Made it back in one piece. Say goodnight. They turn up. Oh my god, they turn up. That's a lie. That's a lie. All right, you enjoy your day.
You got stuck. It's not closed, partner. We're just gonna let it go.
I wish I was recording the first. Y'all would understand that shit, but you know, the first time she let that shit swell right back up.
Oh, they...
No! Oh my! They finna turn. It's over with. They finna run straight up in this motherfucker.
It's okay.
Well, they a little lit, man. We just trying to eat and watch a movie, but everybody not on that same vibe. Man, we gonna tap in tomorrow. I ain't recording no more, man. This shit over.
They broke in this motherfucker. Well, thought we were gonna watch a movie and chill. Fuck no. They broke in this motherfucker and started dancing. So, I guess we're not going to sleep. Vibing to the... We're not gonna vibe to the movie, cuz. It's so fucking aggravating, cuz. Childish, man. Y'all go upstairs. We've been in Puerto Rico for 3 days.
Ocean to Am I late for the movie?
It's crazy because half these motherfuckers couldn't walk 20 seconds ago.
That's a damn shame. Y'all ridiculous, man. We were supposed to be chilling. She said she done. She back to dancing. It's something about this music, man. Make y'all do whatever. Well. You gonna get to that rain on, nigga. All right, the parade is going. Time to go to bed. Bang. Where's the light?
He called me old.
Yeah, grandma was in here trying to show out.
To show out?
Okay,
I didn't show out. I didn't show out, but if I wanted to show out, I still could. Because I'm not a fucking grandma. Okay.
Came to early 2000s, my nigga.
Oh, funny.
Long night last night, man. I went to bed at like 6 in the morning, bro. We're up. We're late, like always. It's 1 o'clock. We're supposed to be going to some breakfast place in San Juan, but I don't know. We're going to see how long the wait is because we are extremely late. Hopefully, we still make it in time for brunch because that's what they want. It's open at 11:30, so it seems like they serve it for a little while, but we'll see. Outside of that, this is our last full day in Puerto Rico. We leave early morning, Monday morning. We got to be at the airport around like 7, 8-ish, and we'll be back in Jacksonville around like 2 p.m. So, I mean, hey, great trip. I recommend this shit to anybody. I'll leave a link in the description for the Airbnb we had. It was amazing. AC worked perfectly fine. TVs had a small issue, but small things that you just wouldn't care about because you wouldn't be in a B&B too much, so it doesn't matter. B&B is perfect, man. It fit. We're 8 deep. It fit all of us perfectly fine. 4 showers, 6 beds, you know what I'm saying? Like, it was great. I mean, I had my own apartment. Like, this is all me. I have my whole apartment because I'm the boss man. But hey, it is what it is. Outside of that, it was a great time. Today going to be great. We're going to Old San Juan after. Well, we're going to be there anyways. So I'm going to take pictures. Y'all got to go to my Instagram for all this shit. Today we putting that shit on. Old San Juan, and our dinner is tonight. So, yeah, putting that shit on for that too. Everybody should be coordinated. We're late, but hopefully we find a restaurant tonight because, you know, black people never got anything scheduled. That's false, but for us, that's true shit. But I'm gonna tap in once we get to Old San Juan. Of course, I'm gonna show y'all when we in Uber. Like, comment, and subscribe, man. I would definitely recommend this trip. Y'all boys have a good day. Get back to y'all soon. I'm just rambling at this point. Bye.
I dropped out of school, started selling dog food.
She ain't got no clothes on, bro. Y'all really wildin' today. We do a hit. We hit your block same day.
Bro, tell me how y'all want a game bang. Run around with two baby needles. I feel like Max Bang, something came. I'm selling everything. I gotta watch my back. I know these niggas out to get me.
You know who I keep it with. Bag on your head. On your head. It's a meal ticket. We just got to the spot, and they have an elevator. It is working, though, because it's coming from the second floor. But, let me turn it around.
Man, look.
It's definitely working. Told you. How y'all doing? Good. Are y'all gonna keep walking? Alright, fuck it. We gonna get on it. Oh, Lord, I don't know what floor to go to. Ah, they came from 2, so I don't know what the fuck. Man, we made it. We on the elevator. I have no. Ow. What the fuck? I just got Daisy with me. Everybody else took the steps. I don't know where we're going. All right, let's try the next one. Elevator wars and shit. Damn. I'm hungry as fuck. They took too long to get dressed, so we probably missed brunch. But we gonna see. Y'all know I want some fucking eggs, man. and we all got on pink.
I don't know how we did that. We only planned.
Okay, one more. Damn.
We just pressing buttons in this shit.
Okay. But yeah, I don't know how everybody's wearing pink. I can't wait for y'all to see everybody else. But hopefully we can have brunch. I'll show y'all in a second.
They look like five.
I've been on slave duty all motherfucking week. Everybody got their nails done, so I gotta keep putting on their shit. Show me you can take it off then. Ain't lie. Whatever. I've been her servant all weekend. Come on, man. I'll do it. All right.
Yeah, he came up to me and he tried to talk me into. Thank you. He convinced me to get that wild burger. He said he eating that shit right now. Like, no. He said he eating it right now.
Oh yeah, yeah. I was gonna
eat a
burger, but I was
gonna
brunch.
Yeah, I didn't want none of that shit after I seen it. But that shit had like the egg with the yolk on it. He said get it scrambled. And I was like, all right, we'll see. And it got Chipotle mayo on it. I don't know how I feel about that. He said it's raw, though. He said it's raw, though. I don't know. Yeah. And then did I get a side? I ain't get a side. I ain't have brown all weekend, so I got Henny and Sprite. Y'all don't know nothing about that combo. Coke is dog shit. Anyway, Henny and Sprite, very slept on chaser. Sprite go with everything, man. Sprite go with everything. Let's see, I'm gonna show y'all how I look when it come out. Hopefully this nigga ain't lying to me. And then I said, I like my burger in between medium well and well done, but not well done. Well, outside.
Here's
a hot dog. Chicken and waffles down here. Shit look good.
Huh? Man, I don't like fries like that. Go ahead. Lord. A lovely lady eating good, but fuck they meal. Get into it. With a side of Henny.
All right. Everybody, what y'all said? So the average like an 8.5? 9, 8.5? Nah. Man, this burger so good, nigga. Hey. Nigga, this burger so good. This is the best place we had so far, is it? Am I tweaking?
No, it's
all right. Cause that salmon I had yesterday was kind of fire, I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah, yo shit.
I did a fire. Them beans was dog shit though, I ain't gonna lie. Them beans was nasty as fuck.
Hey, boy,
what
that is, boy?
Yeah, I did
it. Dre got some mahi-mahi or whatever the fuck that is.
God damn, that tastes like Captain D's in the prime.
Look at her face, I just had the same expression. That shit hit me.
Oh, y'all was starving. Okay, I see y'all eating y'all food finally. Shit, you good, Tamia? Y'all good?
Huh?
You said you would've crashed that.
Yeah, family. It's blurry as shit, y'all, but everybody good, nah. Man, Hennessy got me hot. Had to drink water to calm down. But we good, man. We finna go to Old San Juan, take some pictures. After that, go to the crib, get ready for the beach. I low-key want to get in that water too, though. I ain't gonna lie. I might have to take a little
Might have to take a little dip. Take a little dip. After that little dip, go home, shower. If I take a nap, I'm not going to sleep tonight on God. If I take a nap, we're going to be late as fuck to the airport. But I'm going to wake up and not go to bed. That's so good. And what that place called, Chloe? This shit like that, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Well, if y'all in San Juan, man, come to Chloe. The elevator weird as fuck, but once you get up there, bitch, the food hitting, drinks hitting. I'm drunk, half. I ain't even, man. I'm pussy as fuck. I ain't drunk no more, but I got hot off nothing. That shit bad. I don't know what's in this nigga Hennessy. Well, this is, well, YouTube, this is applesauce. I mean, look.
Yeah,
it's story policy. It's in the manual. I don't read that.
Y'all
got to
transfer stuff into English. I was able to put
together the 18% gratuity, but everything else was a blur after that. I ain't gonna lie.
So, y'all gotta figure
that
out,
because
I ain't bring out my cash,
because
I was like,
fuck.
So,
I got like 101, bro. That's it. Y'all ain't finna take my shit, though. My lord. Hell right, now you got a to-go plate?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, this coming with me. Oh, nah, this coming with me. But so, man, look. All these rules is weird as fuck at the restaurant, but the food good. Hey, it is what it is. When we leave, man, we finna take pictures, man. And we out. Fuck it. After we take pictures, we're going to the beach. You know, man. Alright, lunch was a success. Everybody good. They rated it or not, so everybody's happy with the food. Like I said, we finna go to Old San Juan, take some pictures. All our Instagrams gonna be linked in the description. Y'all go show love. Outside of that shit, y'all stay tuned. I guess we're gonna end up back at the beach the next couple of hours. We'll see. Look at this shit. You niggas always wanna take pictures. Hey y'all. Why the fuck is we? Why the fuck is we? Man, look, we doing everything we not supposed to be doing. Steps. Damn. The elevator tweaking. That bit definitely came down though. Nah, that shit too hard. I got that shit on my favorites. I just, man, look, bro. It rained hard as fuck, but boy, it's beautiful as fuck outside, nigga. Oh, she's funny as yeah, that ain't a fuck. Hell yeah, nigga. Man, that shit. Man, that shit 100. All y'all motherfuckers look good, nigga. What y'all talking about? All y'all look good, nigga. All that melanin. All that melanin, nigga. Y'all motherfuckers look good, nigga. We making the property value go up out this bitch. All that damn melanin.
The AC is good?
Yes. Yes. Yeah.
pretty, man. Man, the bush is tall as hell. Looks very important. And look like it adds up to the top of it as well.
Got there. It's the Spanish library.
Uh-huh. That big building right there?
Yeah.
Dang. Okay.
At the right is the Castillo San Cristobal.
The fort?
Yeah.
Okay.
This is a smaller one.
Oh, this is a smaller one?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was about to say, this is a small one? Okay, okay. Yeah, we drove past it just now. I was like, what is... I just have to taste the Uber. Sister left a purse in that bitch. Hey, that was a good little workout, man. I got these little ass shorts on, so I ain't hot. But anything to get a black woman purse. Huh? Oh, I'm just talking. They right there, though. I just ran off the rest of that Hennessy, though. Damn. Oily as fuck.
You should have grabbed it.
Yeah. Y'all happy? Y'all ready? We out this motherfucker.
Look at that cloud. We're gonna make sure they're going that way.
Alright. What are they doing? They're going to get a popsicle? Fuck all that. It's time to go. Then they got it blocked off.
I still want pictures.
Damn, bro. They not the umbrellas right now because I guess it's like rained out. Rained out. We can get y'all later.
You
with
the baddest bitches?
We have fun though. You know what I'm saying? Old San Juan, we ain't got no sun out here though. I'm sorry, y'all. Got rained on.
They be coming back out now.
It's trying to peak. I've been trying to peak. I just dropped those, Dre.
You did?
Yeah, I just dropped them bitches. Where the fuck Tana at? Oh.
I'm mad you ain't include my picture.
It was too big. It was like, it was all over the screen. I don't know. Girl, fix your lip. It was all over the picture though. Like it wasn't, I don't know how to explain it. It wouldn't get in the frame. And then I was like chopped. All you seen was like my knee and then my head. Then I tried to push it down. It wasn't working. It wasn't working. I think the only way I had to do it was a boomerang. Got rained out. You all right, though?
You know, I'm surprised I look like this.
What are you talking about?
I guess your camera just looked good. I don't know.
Your perception of yourself is way off.
Yeah, I guess.
I'll be trying to tell, group man. Y'all niggas, man. Nigga, I always record herself. So. Man, I'm ready to go. I feel like I just got bit on my leg, and that bitch got me good. Vibes! The vibes are out! My lord! This shit like a movie, though. Like, I ain't gonna lie. This shit like a movie, bro. Yeah, we back at the B&B. Oh, shit! We almost died. All right. I'm low-key getting hungry. Time to heat up the leftovers. Take a nap. Talk about food.
We eating that leftover. We finna have dinner. Shit, we don't have
nowhere
to go to dinner. We made our reservation yesterday.
Yeah, I'm nigga. Told y'all we finna be at KFC. Mm-hmm. Nigga thought we were bullshitting. Mm-hmm. Don't worry about it. Oh, wrong button, Lord. All right, let go, ladies. Damn, this shit's flashing all over my damn ankles. Oh, damn, camera angle fucked up. All right. Look like we finna watch a damn movie or some shit till dinner time. We gonna figure something out. All right, man.
We are getting ready for the dinner. We are matching blue and green. Looks even right now. A lot of people got on green, a lot of people got on blue. My dog got on both. He really did that shit. He really, hey Dre. Not as fat. Oh Lord, can't get these festivities in the video. My dog got on both though.
How
he managed to pull it off. He got on both the covers though. He snapped, man. Nigga snapped, man. Oh, Lordy. But, like I said, man, we're going to a rooftop restaurant in San Juan. I've been really down the street, so niggas playing with the time. We always late. Reservations at 9 is currently 8:30 something. And we're late. Gotta wait on Ubers. Still gotta wait on everybody to get dressed. And I feel like we're gonna ruin this night. But we hope we don't. We hope we don't. Quick little sneak peek of it. I mean, not too crazy. By this time you have seen the other pictures that I posted. God damn, what's wrong with this shit? Anyways, rooftop dinner coming, man. Hopefully the food is good. And not just expensive for no reason. So, we'll see. Man, y'all boys tap in, man. Last day in San Juan, it was a banger. We ate everything. It was a little shaky first day. Got rained out. Late arrivals, blah, blah, blah. Great experience. Recommended 10 out of 10. Y'all come to San Juan, man. Damn. What's up, man? Y'all gonna put us at the dough, nigga?
What's more private?
We're supposed to be on the rooftop, but it's storming. Apparently, they got an inside. They lied on the phone, so they did. Well, my sister left her phone in the Uber. So we're down here waiting on the Uber driver who was laughing at us and shit. I'm gonna give him a tip though, because it's a fucking cell phone. So. And every time they take a detour, they lose money. So I guess I'll pay them out for a ride. I think I gave them $10. So I don't fucking know. It's some ones. As y'all know, I love to keep ones. But hey, they'll be here in like 5 minutes and I'll go back up and enjoy my fucking dinner. Finally. So, we'll tap back in. I'll show y'all the food and everything like that. We'll go from there. That's a vibe, though, y'all. Look at this expensive ass water for no reason. You can see straight through this month. I know you can't. I mean, it's a vibe, though. How y'all feel about it? It's all quiet ass. I ain't saying nothing. You mean? Alrighty. You said you high. Huh? Oh, Lord. Alrighty. What the fuck is wrong with y'all? When did this happen? When did y'all have time to do drugs? I was with y'all the whole time. Oh, shit. Oh, no.
Huh?
Surf and turf. Y'all know I ain't finna order nothing else.
Blow a check and get it.
Let's see if I taste the difference in the water. Yeah, this shit tastes poor as fuck. I ain't gonna lie. It's like, that one has more texture.
Nigga, you sip my water, nigga.
No, I'm just saying from the water I had before this.
Oh, sorry. Oh yeah, it was water in my mouth.
Yeah, once you taste some rich shit, you can't go backwards. So now this water nasty as fuck. A little
little kid just told me to keep going, y'all. I just started. I mean, I didn't quit yet. I mean, but hey, I fuck with it. I really, it was like seven of them, only one did.
How do you inspire the other?
Happen all the time.
Look at Jordan. Shit.
Y'all, we ain't even take pictures.
We ain't put
my niggas don't listen to me. We get ready earlier. We got hella time. Then we come in and sit down. We all can post at the same time. But nobody want to do group shit. If we post as a group, it's going to go up as a group. Y'all got to like, y'all not ready.
Okay, let us know. Let us know next time.
I'm just saying. Like,
y'all don't remember this statement.
We would have got up. We would have got here at 8 o'clock. Would have been taking pictures.
Looking at our pictures.
Hold on now. Man. I mean, I'm just saying. Just saying, like, I can't burp right now. I need like a soda, bro. Because I can't. I thought we did that. I get back, I'm packing my shit, it's over with. Once I pack my shit, man, we might as well go to the store, get a little cheap liquor, be on our neck, and then wake up in the morning. That's how I'm feeling. I just went the whole weekend with no snacks. Nigga, the only snacks I had, y'all ate. The motherfucking ice creams. They only had two of them hoes. It's a lot of melanin in Puerto Rico. Yeah. It's a lot of
it.
I'm gonna show y'all the food, man. We gonna rate it as a group this time. Well, last time we rated as a group. We'll see. They say this is a 10 out of 10 restaurant or some shit like that. This is supposed to be the 10 out of 10 recommend. We ain't on the rooftop though, so we'll see. And the first dish is that. Who that glass? Like, what that is, man?
Wait.
Hey, what the fuck is that?
If we would've did one more.
Hey, Dre, what the hell is that?
Drake.
What the hell is that? And then the stuff that we did want to do is rain. It's cold, like the umbrella book on. It has a lavender. Easy. Do that motherfucker like you do that with some cream. Oh, surf and turf. Who got pasta?
I got pasta.
You
had pasta. I like salmon.
What's the sauce? We gonna come back with a rate video after the food. I heard it's supposed to be a 10 out of 10, but we gonna see. I give my salmon a 4 out of 10. Her salmon was a 9. Her steak was good. I've been trying everybody food. So my shit was dog shit. But we're gonna take this back. I seen something else I like, but we'll see. Huh? End up getting tacos to replace my salmon. Everybody else smashed out. Plates already gone, they smashed out. I mean, hey, as long as everybody else eats good, I'm good. It is tough. I ain't even get to spend a dub in this bitch. But it is what it is. We're gonna hit the crib. Then we're gonna hit. We're gonna take pictures. Then we're gonna hit the crib, get snacks. I guess we're gonna turn up tonight, so. We gotta be at the airport at 7 in the morning, so. What is that? We gotta be at the airport at 7 in the morning. But yeah.
It was a great experience, nonetheless. Glad we came.
Definitely got to run this back. This group was fun.
And they're very vocal, so that made it a lot easier. So, very vocal.
Very
vocal. I ain't gonna lie. Very vocal. So, I'll let y'all know when we get to the B&B. Probably gonna make another store run. Niggas want snacks. All right, we're gonna tap in. This is Esther Rooftop in San Juan. Esther Rooftop. Oh, Etter. My bad, not Esther. I keep saying Esther. E-T-E-R Rooftop. So, yeah.
Dinner was a success. Time to go take pictures. Did y'all know where y'all wanted to take them bitches? Hey, watch out, y'all. Watch out. We got somebody coming through. Sorry. We got some. Y'all knew where y'all wanted to take them at?
I
want to
take mine for the time. Like I said, that's the only place that has the best scenery because there's nowhere in here for us to take.
Yeah, this shit ass.
I was definitely gonna fall. Oh, that's
y'all. Damn, I thought she was about to relax on the wall. I didn't know you were falling.
Yeah, no, I was falling.
Damn.
They can fit two more. It's four at a time.
Only four? Damn.
Yes, I hit four.
Oh. All right, I guess that's smart. Hey, man, I am, bro, my stomach, bro. That's the best.
Hey, Shawnee. Like,
shut up.
Damn.
Yeah, that might be.
Just bring it down a little flash, more.
It's off.
Yeah, it's off now.
Hey, back that shit up. We on set. Right, come a little closer. Damn, back up a little
bit. Hold on, let me turn it down.
Yeah, that's why I said it the first time.
Fuck. There you go.
You look real melanin with that.
Yeah, I look orange,
and it's fine.
You don't want it?
It's okay.
No, 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 no. I'm saying,
I can mix it up for you, and
no,
you got a
bowl. Yeah, do that one. Do the bowl. The bowl might mix it out.
Hey, they had a bit of red rubber.
Are these lines? See if you like it.
He's gonna crop it.
Do that ass up. Bring that ass up.
This makes him
a nipple. Brandon, funny as fuck. Yeah, girl, turn that ass around.
Yeah.
Royal Escort.
I'm going to the hills, bitch. Don't pay me.
The hills is at the mile limit.
But all this flat wearing and shit, bitch, your legs, giving out.
She's been cooked this weekend. Now, we got to go down this steep-ass hill if y'all was paying attention. Oh, my God. That shit look bad from this angle. Yeah, so she's cooked. She's been doing this all weekend. Yeah, I got it. She's cooked. I'm cooked, too, nigga. We've been getting hella cardio.
Thank you, sweetheart. Need herbs. Oh, I was
talking shit yesterday, but... my knees still are, you know, three surgeries in. Let's go.
You got like 20 seconds, y'all. She's gonna get on. Wait.
You just clicking?
Mm-hmm. Oh,
okay,
shit.
You just clicking.
Where the phone at?
It's under the lights.
Oh,
just
shit.
Look at the lights.
Yeah, I've been posting for all of them, so I feel like I got a good one in there.
Throw the middle fingers up, man. Fuck y'all.
I ain't got a problem with that.
All right, we're done. All right, cool. Oh, I thought you said, hold on. 21. 21. 21. 21. You just tried to push me down while I was trying to get up.
Well, you went away. Okay, right. The whole way.
Yeah. I gotta go.
Hey,
this shit's fast. Hold on.
Hey.
Alright, I know that video is gonna be sideways. I mean, well, gonna be, y'all know what I'm talking about. Well, we back at the B&B last night. We gonna pack, chill, relax, cause we gotta wake up in the morning, and it's over with. San Juan was a movie, man. It could have been crazier, but we kind of went light this time. We chilled out. I know how we can get, so, but we chilled out. Testing the waters. Definitely spinning back. Gotta spin back. As a group, you probably won't spend. As a group, you probably won't spend over $3,000 on a light trip, $5,000 on a heavy one, like forcing to spend money out here. It's not too much of a pay gap when it comes to certain activities and things like that, because it's still American currency. So San Juan is U.S. territory, of course. So it's still the same thing. They just do certain things differently. So that's the biggest lesson we learned. Now, Mexico, the stuff we did, we wouldn't even spend $500 each, because that is cheap out there when it comes to U.S. currency. So our $500 stretches out there. But here, it's about the same thing. It just depends. Now, Ubers here, oh, cheap as hell. Ubers in America, like the States, yeah, no. But biggest lesson, Uber's here, extremely cheap, extremely cheap. We were going down the block, $6, and this is for XLs. Like we're 8 deep, we're ordering 2 XLs, spending 14 for 2 cars to go a couple miles. Smooth. We didn't spend no money on Ubers until we went to the rainforest, 47 minutes out. So XL, 40 minutes, that shit was $60 a car. That's where we spent the most money at. So that's when the group had to kick out like $30 each for their bag. You see what I'm saying? So yeah, other than that, man, successful trip. Very glad we got to go on this trip with this group. Very vocal group, no disagreements. Everybody spoke. You know, communication is key. So a vocal group is very much needed. Man, look, if you come out here, have fun, be safe. It's amazing. Views are amazing, vibes are amazing. Music is amazing. The culture is just amazing. Like the agriculture, you know what I meant. The scenery is just amazing. Completely different from the United States. A lot more cultural effects in their buildings. So it's amazing. Definitely recommend. Every place that we went will be in a highlight on my Instagram at @IM_BLJ. It'll be tagged in the description, all that. Everybody who's in the video will be tagged. Y'all go show some love. If you made it this far, we appreciate you. Like, comment, subscribe. Next time you see me, we'll be on the way to the airport, and then we'll be landing, and then we'll be driving home. So, those are the last times that you'll see me. Until the next video. Love y'all, man. Tap in. Appreciate you for watching.
I got no sleep last night. But we're packed, man. End of the trip. I don't have nothing to say. I'm tired as fuck, dog. I had a blast. And when we get to the airport, man, I'll say something, man. I'm gonna try to take a nap before we go to the airport. But I don't know how that's gonna go.
Alright, y'all look sad as fuck.
I don't want to go back to Cuba.
I really can't even see y'all, so I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. Damn, bro. Well, what do you say, man?
We're back again.
We're fucking Floridians again. God damn it. We gotta take like a week next time or some shit, nigga. 5 days is crazy, but it's too fucking fast.
Nah, that shit not fast.
One of y'all niggas hit the lotto, man. So you get the fuck on. I'm tired of this clock in shit, nigga. I'm tired. I'm glad I don't work today, cause I'll get fired. I'll get fired right away, nigga. I would not go. Tomorrow will be hell.
Say so you coming in tomorrow?
Man, that nigga.
I don't even get in till.
Cause
fucking 9 or 10, I don't even get in. But
I think he trying to get rid of me though, because he asked me the dumbest question. That nigga said, "You trying to work on Labor Day?" Nigga, what? What, you think I like this shit? That nigga's tripping. How many hours of sleep y'all got? Cause I got like 1.5. It was cold as fuck last night.
I got me a good amount, cause I know I gotta drive back.
Yeah, yeah. Check-in's complete. Man, I'm tired as fuck, man. This shit is ridiculous. I think we should have thought the flight times through. I don't think we had a choice, actually. Yeah, I don't think so, but I don't know what the hell is on my face. This is glitter. Wow. Okay. Gotta get something to eat before we get on the plane, right? Maybe? A snack or something? I don't know. Yeah. Apparently, I ain't important enough for pre-checks or shit. I don't fucking know. Alright, man, we on the way to our gate. Process this time was very much smoother, but hey, man, I'm ready to get home. It's crazy because once we land, we not home. We got another 3 hours. Another 3 hours may be rough for me. My face may be implanted on the seatbelt because I'm going to sleep. Yep. How you feeling, buddy?
I'm tired. I'm ready to go home, get my baby. Trip was cool or whatever. Anyway, I'm ready to lay down. I would never be in between two weirdos. I'm for the next 3 hours, because we depart at 9:34. We get there at 12:30. 3 hours. I'd be in between two weirdo people. I don't know them.
Last flight was crazy. Niggas was doing all type of shit that just made you want to get out that bitch, especially that coughing. I don't know. But our seats are all mixed up. Swear to God, we had our seats set before we even got out this bitch. And now I'm in a random seat in the middle. Imagine me, my big ass, in the middle of two strangers, knowing I'm finna take these pills to go to sleep. I don't know what these niggas finna do. I'm finna be drooling like a motherfucker. Let's see. We'll tap in before we go land. Not land, but board. I was slobbing again, but them pills put a nigga on his back every time. Them bitches is crazy. Like,
don't wake up with a headache.
What? I was slobbing like a motherfucker.
I keep falling asleep with my gum in my mouth. I'm all dried in a bit. That's it, crazy. What's up? You on the goddamn tutu train. All the way back to the car. We're still in Tampa, right? It's been fast as fuck, dude. I'm ready to eat. Y'all talking about everything else but that. Shit crazy. Man, like I said, we back in Tampa. Once I get my bag, I'm gonna wanna go home. But I see a Wendy's. Strawberry lemonade, my nigga. Please. We gotta come out this way. Anyways, yeah. Oh, this is the car. Oh yeah, fuck them niggas. I better stop playing before they get that left. All right, damn, we gotta go opposite ways anyway. $3 more? That shit not that good. It just seems like a couple days ago we were going the opposite way up this. I'm fine. When I hit this bed, and when I tell you it's over with when I hit this bed, I'm just warming up, nigga. I ain't stretching a minute. That shit ass, bro. That's a hell of a trip. I would keep recording, but man, I'm tired, man. Y'all seen enough. Of course, I'll let y'all know when I make it home. That's all I let, man. I'm going, man. Yeah. It's all on my face, nigga. I am exhausted. This shit's crazy. Another successful outing. This is the longest trip I did with niggas. Yeah, I'm finna go back in the high, you know. I'll be back out in November. Yep. She says she gonna do my retest when I get back home, but baby, I'm going to sleep.
What did, Andrew, what you did?
Put that bitch in.
God damn. Yeah, cut it. I'm a dog driving. Ladies in the back this time. Ladies, smile for the camera. No smile. Okay, one smile. Hey. Let us the fuck out of here now.
How you doing? We put in our ticket, put in the car, but it didn't lift up.
Yeah, the ticket came back, but it sat there a long time, and then the mission.
That bitch said the machine swallowed the ticket up because it was pending too long. I need to get my feet done. What you looking at?
17 and 858. Hold on 1 second and I'll send the price. You have a card ready?
Yes.
I gotta get my feet done when I get back to the crib.
What the fuck, okay?
I told y'all I was gonna pull a casting out my ass.
Hey.